Well, it's the biggest trade show of its kind. Toy Fair is underway in New York.
Lifestyle and parenting expert Amanda Mushro is there, and she joins us with the inside scoop on some of the hottest items and trends. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you so much for having me.
We've got a little bit of a delay. We're going to have you start and just show us some of the hottest things. So go right ahead.
Perfect. Well, I am at the Javits Center in New York City, and I am surrounded by thousands of toys and kids products, and they are showing what's going to be hot for the holiday season, but also some of the trends for next year, if you can believe it. So first up, we're going to talk about the AI trend. Artificial intelligence is hitting our toys, and I am so obsessed with this really cool robot. This is Kai from Things and Cosmos. He is an AI robot. So not only are kids going to build this robot, but they're going to use an app so that they can make Kai move and learn. If you can see Kai moving over here with facial expressions. So he's going to learn from the kids and from the app, and that gets Kai moving and grooving. This is definitely going to be a really cool one for the holiday season. Another trend is STEM, getting kids connected and creative and using all of those STEM skills. And for that, I have this really cool but from Plus Plus. This is Puzzle by Number. So think Paint by Number meets a puzzle. So fun.
Oh, boy.
So actually, the map of the United States or anything to make it stick together, they can actually have it to hang on the wall. Next up is fidget toys. My kids are obsessed with fidgets, and I'm absolutely loving from Crazy Aaron's Thinking Potty. They have got their Lost Treasure Guardians mini tin. So this is sort of like a blind bag almost, but in a thinking putty. So you peel off the label, you can see what the putty is actually going to be. You get a little charm that you can collect. You can find the rare, the ultra rare. You can also play with the putty. You can squeeze it. You can twist it. So fun. They also have the Goodnight Cactus Hypercolor Thinking Putty. It changes in your hands as you squeeze it and pull it. I mean, how awesome is that? We also have in our sustainability, first our arts and crafts from Uli, we have Shrink It. And Shrink It is going to be, you paint it, color it, put it in the oven, and how cute is this?
Oh, Shrinky Dinks.
These adorable little keychains you put in your book bag. How fun are those? Give me like 80s flashbacks. This is from Uli. Love this. Next up, sustainability. This is from Wild Republic. You have these adorable toys. This is their Green Guardians. Here's what's cool about this. Your kids play with it. They love it. They have a great time. Then when they're done playing with it and you say, okay, enough of this toy, in 1 year, 100% biodegradable. So you can feel good about giving this to your kids and letting them play with this. The brand actually won the Champion of Sustainability Toy of the Year for thinking about the environment, environmentally friendly toys. Such an awesome brand. And finally, for our little ones, Imagine to Play. Bubba Boo and Friends. Treehouse Play, this is their play world. Look how beautiful this is, an all wooden toy. They have the little train. This helps to have kids be creative, build their language, helps parents play along with their kids.
Sorry, Amanda, we've been getting the signal in and out here. I'm sorry to cut you off, and I know we have a delay, but I think we got the gist of it there. All good stuff you can check out at amandamushro.com. And sorry that signal was a little in and out. But
other
I think
than
you got
the delay and the audio problems, it was great.
You got the idea. There you go. Thanks, Amanda.